Hello students, so our question is the figure below, as you can see, this shows the current I and driving EMF.